We're going to be making our patterns from something called freezer paper.
You're going to use your iron to create grid lines lengthwise and across your curtain panel to form an equal grid of rectangles.
This is the best feeling. Ellsworth Kelly for the idea.
See you next time here at National Living. Bye.